11 Ben Skinner, 12 Justin Bird, 13 Jace Long. 14 is Cody Hines, Daniel Spicer in 16, 17 Connor Bush, 18 Jaden McPhillips, Regan Shulman in 19, and Riley Pryor in jumper number 20. For the Grafton Ghost Reserves, they line up this way. Jumper number 1, Daniel Olbeck, 2 is Jacob Whitten. 3 Thomas Baker, 4 Baden Toyer, 5 is Kai Ryan, 6 Eli McCauley, 7 William McGee, jumper number 8 is Shea White, Mason Graham in number 9, 10 is Joshua Hughes, 11 Ben Shipman, 12 Thomas Anderson, 13 Riley Watt, 14 Mitchell Evers, 15 Thomas McGee, 16 is Bailey Sinclair, 17 Troy Munro, and Josh Bender in jumper number 21. Proud Reserve Grade sponsors of the Grafton Ghost. Their jumper sponsor is Ace Glass. Associate sponsors of the Reserve Grade, Pure Safe Pest Control, McMullen Contracting, Clarence Valley Sheds, Skid Depot at Happy Valley, Ghost Barbecue Crew, Doherty Property, Grafton Motor Group, Dennis Green Engineering, Clarence River Jockey Club, Country Comfort Bathtubs of John Walters Electrical. Woolgoolga will be kicking off probably to the Hook Street end of the ground. 35 minutes each way, no timeouts for the day's Reserve Grade Club.
Shepherd!
Grafton goes on the board nice and early with a try by number 17, Troy Munro, under the sticks. Conversion from in front to come. As Grafton goes 4, Woopi Seahorses nil. Up back, William McGee with your conversion. 6 points down to the Grafton Ghosts. We'll build the Seahorses nil. And only 6 minutes in to the first half of the fight.
Get him on the board! Oh, race.
The old intercept and the length of the field. Try under the sticks to the Woolgoolga number 5, Marcus McCarthy. Score now, Woolgoolga 10, Grafton Ghosts 6. Kick come from in front. Second version, conversion successful there to the Woolgoolga 5-8 Michael Grant. Woolgoolga now 12, Grafton goes 6, 18 minutes left of the first half.
You're away on me. Go!
Hey Robbie, no, that's
fine. Have it ready, leave it.
It's Rob, isn't it? Rob,
there goes Chungy.
Rob Giggins here, number 78 is the winner of the Grafton Ghost 100 Club. Number 78, the winning number for the Grafton Ghost 100 Club, Rob Giggins. Grafton Ghost would like to thank some of their sponsors for 2021, Ace Class and Aluminium, Natural Concrete, Copper's Wood Products, Pure Safe Pest Control, Daniel's Transport, the Saracen Theatre, Jim McMullen Contracting, Clarence Valley Sheds, Bloomer Transport, Riverbank Vet, Anola Tide, and Ken Settle Sons. Thanks for being on board with the Grafton Ghost 2021.
Jack, how long is there left?
In the quarter.
Pull back, boys. We'll start it all over again.
Chase! Move!
Today. Grant there with a field goal right on the stroke of half time. And that will be half-time in today's reserve grade clash. It's now 19 points to the Woopi Seahorses. They lead the home team in Grafton Ghost, which has 6 points. Points so far for the visiting team. Tries for fullback Joel Humphreys, the wing three-quarter Marcus McCarthy, and Justin Bird. 3 conversions successful from Michael Grant, along with the field goal just prior to half-time, make up the 19 points. The 6 points for the Grafton Ghosts. By early under the sticks to Troy Munro, converted by halfback William McGee. Here at half time, there's 19 points for Gulga, 6 points for Crafter.
Saw him coming. Seahorses.
Thank you.
Oh, you gotta have opposite
reporters sit this. Come on, Liz!
Yeah. Come on, Woopi! Keep them out!
Go, Steve! Keep going!
Chase!
No, no.
the Woopi.
Get him battered.
He was on the ground.
Stop!
Back to the wall!
Guys,
see
he's
over
here.
Pick the referee.
He was on the ground.
Pick the referee.
Scores for the Grafton Goats. Makes the score to the Grafton goes 16. Woopi Seahorses 19. We have the kick to come.
We're still in front. So
he was third man in, there was someone already holding him, and there was someone with legs, and he was coming straight in his ribs.
Thanks, Rob. You were double dates. You got a double?
Have you got a double?
Have you got one?
Well, I'm going to
see you, Steve.
Here
we go, guys. Watch it, please.
Yeah, watch it.
The screen.
Player,
who's playing here?
William McGee with his third conversion of the afternoon, and boy, we've got a game on here. 19 points. The Woopi Seahorses lead the Grafton goes 18 at 1 point in it. And still plenty of footy to play, 16 minutes to go.
That was nice and pathetic, Woopi. There. That was pathetic. Hit him.
Right, right there.
Hey, right there.
Grafton boys, another one for the Woolgurga Seahorses. That takes the score up to 23 points in up to the Woolgurga side. To the Grafton 18, we have the kick to come. Still plenty of footy to play though, 12 minutes left in the game.
Come on, Woolburn! Come on, Lex! Make that trip worthwhile coming up here today. Come on. On your belly, boy. You never.
Conversion number four for the day for Michael Grant, along with his field goal.
Come on, lads.
Now 25 points to the Grafton Rose. 18.
Come on, Woopi!
There's still plenty of footy to play in this reserve leg game this afternoon.
Let's set a 6 now, Woopi! Come on! Come on, the head, sir!
Billy, take it off! Billy, take it off! Billy, take it off!
You're offside! He was offside by a mile! The nine was offside by a mile! Yeah, you didn't say the offside, eh, sir?
Hey, I was on the free.
You only one eye, are you?
You The
bloke was offside by a mile! Yeah, have a look left and right, sir. Hit him! Belt him! Come on, Woopi!
That's it.
Yeah, ref's on your side.
I'm your ref. Gather, grab, and go. Stay there. I'm your ref. Hey.
Don't give a shit. Walking boys at top server anyway, so they Yeah. We don't like cops.
Come on, Woopi! don't like the red video. Let's back go, Woopi.
How many minutes left?
Come on, Woopi!
My penalty! Let's get up! Get up, baby!
Come on, lads!
Get up, Woopi! Get up! Up those days!
Come on, Woopi!
Defeating the Grafton Ghosts 22 in a highly entertaining game.